Hi friends, coming at you from the food cellar, the spooky cellar at work. It's creepy, but I'm gathering up stuff to make for dinner here tonight, and so I just wanted to come on really quick. These are filthy glasses. To say thank you so much to you, Donna, for the beautiful card for my birthday, and Heather, I love the stones, and I love what you wrote about them, and they're in my pocket right now. I'll show them later. I'll read the meanings of the stones later, but they do bring me tranquility and hope, and it's just a very good talisman. So that was really thoughtful of you, as was your gift last week, which helped facilitate some things I needed. So hope you guys don't mind that I'm publicly saying this, but it meant a lot to me. Very stressful morning for a bunch of different reasons. One of our residents is in ICU now, so we're all kind of freaked out and worried. And I didn't get a lot done this morning. I got up really early, had breakfast, and then fell back asleep. Fell into some really weird dreams between the hours of like 7 and 9. And then just rushed around trying to do stuff. And at least I made it to the post office. And then I was a little late to work. But I'll be back on later tonight or tomorrow. What was I going to say? Yeah, I wish I didn't agree to work tomorrow because tomorrow night is that show with my friend, and I still don't have my laundry done, and I don't know what I'm going to wear. Anyway, I'm going to make something simple for dinner tonight. It might just be vegetables and burgers and, like, tater tots, but, yeah, just wanted to say hi. Terrible lighting down here. I love you guys. Peace out.